So I'd like to start out by saying that Angela Gossow is one of the best metal vocalists of all time, and I think she should still be singing. And look forward to eventually seeing a new band with her in it. So, Fender amp, Dean guitar, lots of distortion. And I've got a C standard tuning, so this might look like an A, but it's actually an F note. And the very first notes of the song, Nemesis, it's kind of like a very fast picking happening on the D string. That's a good starting exercise if you want to play this riff. Because it goes like this. First riff, here's this really cool E minor shape. Keep chugging on the low C. And kind of do this. So that tricky part is playing these open strings, the A and the D string. That's not really easy to do. Switching after that, you switch to the more power chord type shape. But I'd say the biggest trick is this. It's hard. Is a great guitar player, and yeah, he wrote a lot of those blistering solos, but I'm not so blistery these days, but this dude Ronnie Ladderbrook, he could blister the hell out of this one. It's kind of like the major scale type stuff. I think this one's like a Dorian mode. And yeah, it's just like the major scale. So you have to kind of, it takes a long time to practice the major scale. And it's not the most fun thing to do, but that is what he does. Yeah, it's great. They make great songs. Guitar, because it's things like that that you remember, that you hum along in your head, that you obsess about, and Archenemy's chock full of that stuff. Breakdown part, and it's awesome, and it really is a weird one because it starts in the 6th fret, and most riffs don't start in the 6th fret. He's harmonizing it with, I think, an octave higher. Oh, but there's definitely a super high harmony on this one. That's one of those things that's not really in a scale. It's like a chromatic type of riff, but 6, 5, 8, 7. And I kind of repeat that. It goes up by like a fret every time and a string every time. So you're always going up like a sharp, a flat fifth in a minute. So that was my video. Let me know if you want more guitar lessons or more guitar reviews in the comments, and we can make that happen. So keep on playing, and thanks for watching.